Hey guys, how is Kamai Chicken here, and today I'm starting up my Portugal vlog. So I'm coming here for about a week, and I thought I might as well vlog it, because why not? I wouldn't upload anyway. It's Seb. Say hi.
Uh-oh.
Okay, whatever. He's weird. Yeah, so I'm just going to be vlogging like what I'm going to be doing this week. Sorry, the camera's really shaky. Yeah, I guess. Give him a little room tour. Yeah, I think I might give you a little room tour. So, it's a nice little table.
Is it?
Right here. Sharp. Nice little bed where the magic happens. Not between us, obviously. Got a nice little bathroom here. There's me. Hi. Toilet, shower.
Not really
coffee machine.
Not very private though, is it?
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. There's not really much. It's quite a small room. But, yeah. Wait, my hair looks shit. Okay guys, so it's day two. We haven't really done much. Literally just came to the hotel, sat in our bed, watched a film, went out for dinner. That's about it really. But today I'm not really doing much. We're just gonna be like sitting by the pool, doing some stuff. So, should be pretty fun. Might as well show you the view, because why the hell not? If I can actually open this flipping door. There we go. Pretty nice view. You can see the sea and stuff down there. Yes. So this thing is so annoying. Every time I walk through the door, I just headbutt it. It's the most annoying thing. Now, I mean, why did they put it there? Why did they put it right in the middle where people are over... Where people are obviously just be walking out the door. I don't see why they would do that. It's so stupid. Anyway. So. Yeah. See you later, I guess. Excuse my sunglasses. Yeah, so. We've just been to the beach. We tried to play some football. I say try. But it was just too hot, like it was just really, really hot. We just couldn't stand the heat. So we'll go back in. Look, I'm like literally dripping in sweat. It's absolutely horrible. And these sunglasses are just so small. So stupid. But yeah, so we're gonna go back and get like a drink and ice cream from the bar because it was just too bloody hot, isn't it? Just saying.
Yes. I was alright, it's just...
No, but since obviously I've got a little flab on me. I heat up a lot easier. No, but it's just way too hot. It's just absolutely horrible. How much do you reckon it's like 35, 40?
Yeah, about 30. I think it's in like 32 or 33.
No, it's gotta be hotter than that.
Nah.
It's gotta be hotter than that.
Mate, seriously, I live in a place where it's hot all the time, so.
Oh.
Well, no, except for winter.
Yeah, obviously.
Because there's snow in here.
Alright then. Alright guys, Portugal, day three. My hair looks crap, but whatever. We're about to go down to the water park. I can't really be arsed, but it's still gonna be good, I reckon. I'm gonna film some stuff over there. Blasting some rides, you know, repping the Ibarbo shirt. Don't know if you can see that or not, but let's hope you can. But yeah, see you guys in a minute. looks awful again. I really need to wash it. But, yeah, so we had a pretty good day yesterday. You know, went to the water park. That was pretty good. And then went out for dinner, like at the marina, I think it was. So that was, all right, my face looks so pale. But I'm about to go down to the pool now for the day and just sunbathe, I guess. I need a tan. But, well, I'm going to close these because it's just making me look like a... I don't even know what. So, yeah, we might go and record a football video later. I'm not really sure, though. There's a little place that we can go and play. I think apparently it's like a public football pitch. So we're going to go down there and record a football video. So I look so bad. Like, I really need to have a shower, wash my hair. Just like, ugh. I mean, I messed up. Actually, I might even go and have a shower now. Because, like, look at my hair. How bad it is. It's just so bad. But... yeah, I'll see you guys later. Okay, so day five, is it? Yeah, I think it's day five. So, I haven't actually recorded much from today. I mean, it's probably about, I think it's like 6:45 now. But we literally just went out to go and record a football video, by the way, like 6:45 in the evening. But we just went out to go record the football video, and it turns out that there's no one for us to play, which is just absolutely fantastic. Like, there is a pitch, like, right outside our hotel room. I mean our hotel. But apparently we're not allowed to use it. It's like a private football pitch, but it's like surrounded by like barbed wire, which is really annoying. And there is a sports centre, but again, we're not allowed to use that, so great. But I might, we might be able to but when we go back, since the airport that we're going to, like we're going back to England from, it's like it's like an hour away, so there may be some places up there where we can go and, you know, maybe do a crossword challenge or something. But I'm so annoyed though, because like we were literally out for an hour, you know, like, I was having my retro Arsenal shirt, you can't even see that, you know, my Hypervenoms, you know, I literally bought these just to make this crossword challenge, and now we can't even do it, which is quite annoying. But, I mean, if we can't do it like while we're in Portugal, we maybe also when we're back in England, which will be alright. But, yeah, anyway, I'll just give you a quick recap of what we've done today. It's not really much, just sat by the pool all day, pretty much what we've done. But, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Alright, guys, so it's our last day. I haven't vlogged for like 2 days. Don't know why, I just haven't really got around to it. Got the new Porto shirt, which is pretty nice. I haven't got a sponsor on it though, which is kind of weird that they don't have a sponsor. It's weird how it works in Portugal. But anyway, so we're in the games room at the moment. It's pretty cool. We're about to play some FIFA because we're on holiday, you know, that's what you do. You don't sunbathe, you don't sit by the pool, you play FIFA. So, yeah. See you guys in a minute. Here we go. They only have FIFA 14, but we're playing the World Cup game mode. I'm France, he's England, let's go.